Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I'll show you how to save image from Google Docs to computer. Let's get started. Open a Google Docs document. Now select the image and right click on the image. Click the view more action and click save to keep. Now my image will be show automatically in right side. And right click on the image and click save image as. Choose the image location and click save. Go to next image, right click on the image, view more action and save to keep. Now go to image destination and view the image. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments and share. Thanks for watching.